My name is Godwin and I'm from Goh Sing Huat Electrical. We are a 61-year-old traditional family business that sells water dispensers, air conditioners and home appliances. We started as a provision shop in the 1950s at Holland Village. We have since came a long way and finally end up here in Kaki Bukit Place. This versatile location serves as a brick and mortar store that operates on a B2B and B2C model. In fact, our store, warehouse and office are located at the same place. Also, we have our own delivery team to fulfill orders. I've been selling online for 3 years now, and during my university days, I actually like buying things online because it's very convenient. That sparked me into bringing my family business online. In 2016, I started shopping on Lazada, and I find the prices very competitive and the shipping was very fast. That was when I discovered that I could be a seller. And knowing that my family business has been running brick and mortar store for decades, I have decided to help bring them online, and where better place than Lazada. The picture actually shows that the number of orders being fulfilled in 2018 and the number of orders that are being fulfilled in 2019 so far. The biggest challenge that I faced when I first came online was to differentiate ourselves among all the common listings on Lazada. We overcome the challenge by decorating our product listing to make it stand out from other products. The kind of support that Lazada gives us would be the Facebook Live and the monthly seller conference that they organize for sellers to meet up and network together. The tools that help us succeed on Lazada will be actually store builders, sponsored products, the campaigns, and seller picks. Store Builder is the most effective tool for me because it has existing templates and modules for you to drag and drop to design your store. To promote our branding, we have company logos on the product listing, we decorate our store, we have good product description, and we use store vouchers and seller picks. With good product image, the seller picks actually help us increase our product visibility on Lazada. Lazada contributes to about 75% of our online sales, and we have seen growth of about 50% year on year on Lazada. Our future plans would include working with Lazada to provide an omni-channel experience for our customers, where they can come to our store, take a look at the product physically, and then gather information and then purchase them straight from our Lazada store. The advice I'll give companies that are hesitant to come online is actually just do it, because you never know until you try it.